Okay, here we go.
No, sit down. No, sit down.
Sit down. Run.
Run.
Position. There we go. You start nice and comfortable in the harness. And we're good. We're flying. We're sitting.
Okay, I was scared for no reason.
Woo! We're so good. I love this.
How long have you been doing this?
About 28 years now.
Wow.
Well, a little longer actually. The first time I flew a paraglider was 1987. Commitment.
Yeah, the initial push, that first two steps, I guess that's a scary part. And after that, it's just beautiful.
This isn't scary at all, right?
Not at all. Although I'm very, very scared.
That's good, because you know, you pay money for a roller coaster, you pay money if you go for a ride in a racing car, or something like that. And this is all about the thrill.
Yeah.
Yeah.
my family was here last month.
Okay.
And two of them or three of them had done it. Two sisters.
Okay.
Had done it. And one of them was very scared. My brother was there too, but he didn't do it.
He forced me off the ridge when it was coming towards us. Yeah. I wanted to go around.
Yeah, I saw that. You had to swerve around a little more.
Okay. Alright. Give us a thumbs up. All safe. Great stuff.